The lovely little ladies, Hammond, lifting Lefty Litter was formed in 2008 to remove trash from the San Lorenzo Riverwalk. The Lovelies have tirelessly labored to ensure that the Santa Cruz Riverwalk was clean and an environmental asset for our community to walk and ride along. And the Lovelies gave endless hours to improving the Santa Cruz Riverwalk for all to enjoy, and have collected literally thousands of pounds of trash in their diligent efforts to create a welcoming environment along the Riverwalk. The Lovelies have conducted their work in rain or shine, warmth or cold, and have recorded their endeavors in thousands of pictures, which will become an archive of memories of the hope and challenges faced along the Riverwalk. The Lovelies pass the torch to the Downtown Streets team to carry on the legacy of hard work, perseverance, and standing strong. And the City Council wishes to extend its sincere gratitude to Janet Fardette, founder of the Lovelies, and all the community volunteers who helped the Lovelies. Now, therefore, I, Cynthia Chase, Mayor of the City of Santa Cruz, do hereby proclaim November 14th, 2017, as Lovelies Day.
You've done so much. You worked with our staff. You reminded us when we're not doing our work, and also chipped in to help us when we weren't doing our work. And so, but staff have really learned to work with you and to enjoy your company out there. And so we are going to miss you. I personally am going to miss you quite a bit out there. I'm not going to miss the pictures of poop that you sent us. We did want to make you all honorary Parks and Recreation employees.
Very emotional for me, but
lots of reasons.
After 9 years, 7,000 liquor containers, I tried to add them all up and mounted them on 450 needles, 700 plus bags of trash, and that included, didn't include the big chunks of things that we hauled up, like bicycles, etc., because you couldn't get them in a bag. And over 2,000 thank yous. The Lovelies are ready to move on to new pastures. That would be the Santa Cruz streets are calling us to clean them up. And so we're still going to be out there, and you'll see us around.